The 66-year-old had been on stage at the New Theatre Oxford flat or 40 to 45 minutes before he fell backwards holding his guitar, the Press Association reported. He just collapsed on the stage backwards. There was no one there to catch him, he just fell into a clump, said concertgoer Darren Fuers, who was at the show with his wife. He was on his back for about 2 minutes before they brought the curtain down and then that was it. Rea, who rose to prominence in the 1970s and 80s with Fool, If You Think It's Over, On the Beach and Let's Dance, was diagnosed with pancreatic cancer in 2000. He also suffered a stroke last year, according to British broadcaster Sky News. Rea is on tour and had been due to perform at Brighton on Sunday and Bournemouth on Tuesday.